Today we're going to round to the nearest whole number. But what does that mean anyway? So take a look at this example, 8 and 34 hundredths. You have to know your place value. So the 8 is in the ones place, the 3 is in the tenths, the 4 is in the hundredths place. So rounding to the nearest whole number means to the ones place. So we'll circle the 8. Underline the digit to the right. Underline the 3. 0, 2, 4, the number stays the same. So 8 will just, 8 and 34 hundredths just rounds to the whole number 8. Let's take a look at the next example. 19 and 621 thousandths rounded to the nearest whole. So the number that is in the ones place is your digit 9. Circle it, underline the one next to it. 5 or more adds 1 to the game. Remember that? So adding 1 to the 9. Now, if we're adding 1 to the 9, you have to put your 0 down and carry over the 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. So 19 and 621 thousandths rounded to the nearest whole becomes the whole number 20. All right, so let's look at another example. So let's look at this example, 503 and 731 thousandths rounded to the nearest whole number. Always circle the ones place when rounding to the nearest whole. Underline the one to the right. 5 or more, we'll add 1 to the digit 3. So 3 plus 1 is 4. These numbers just bring them down. Stop at that digit because we're rounding to the nearest whole. So you don't need to add any additional zeros here. You can put the decimal here or you can leave it off. But this will be your rounding to the nearest whole, 504. Now, what if you rounded to the nearest tenth with this number? Let's take a look and see what would happen if you took the same number and rounded this to the nearest tenth. So the nearest tenth, circle the tenth place. Underline the digit to the right. 3 is 0 to 4, right? So the number stays the same. So you would just bring the 7 and all the other numbers stay the same here. And rounding to the nearest tenth is 503 and 7 tenths. Stop it at that place value. What if we rounded the same number to the hundredths place? What would that look like? So let's take the same number, 503 and 731 thousandths, and circle the hundredths place. So tenths, hundredths. Circle the hundredths. Underline the one to the right. Again, 0 to 4, this number stays the same. So 3 is just going to remain the same. And bring the rest of the digits down. All right, so there you have it. This is 503 and 73 hundredths rounded to the hundredths place. All right.